Dr. Kalani Brady from the John A. Byrne School of Medicine joins us now as he does every Thursday. Hello, Doc.
Good morning.
Glad to see you as always.
Thank you.
Well, we got a lot of questions. What can be done for an old broken ankle to ease the pain without medication? A gentleman calls in.
Without medication, perhaps physical therapy would help. Acupuncture is something to consider to see if that would relieve the pain.
Would acupressure then help as well?
It might. It's worth giving it a try if you're suffering with pain from your ankle for years.
Do you think one is more effective than the other?
It's not my field.
Pressure. Okay.
I think the acupuncture has a longer history.
I was surprised to hear you just say that now, because it's like a blending of Western and Eastern medicine.
Yes,
right?
Indeed.
Are there dangers or warnings of bed bugs or bed bug bites? A man called in to ask.
If you end up in a bed where there are bed bugs, you'll find out soon enough, because it's painful and sometimes itchy, and they keep you awake at night. You can see them actually if you look for them. There are pictures on the internet where it will teach you what to look for, but obviously you want to eradicate your bedroom of bed bugs, and there are recommendations on the internet to do so.
I heard they leave little bite marks that are like in like clusters of three or something like that. Have you heard of that?
All kinds of different bugs,
insect
lesions.
Bites? Lesions. Yeah. I had no idea it was painful, and I don't want to let the bed bugs bite. Thank you for
They'll
that.
They'll wake you out of a deep sleep. It's so painful.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. A woman from Maui wants to know, when a person has a mastectomy, is it possible for the cancer to reappear in the same area?
It is, if the mastectomy didn't take absolutely all of the breast tissue. And as we're trying to minimize things, we're trying to safely protect as much of the breast tissue as we can. So it's remotely possible that that would occur.
Remotely, yeah, that would be devastating, I would imagine.
Yes.
How dangerous is lumbar spine surgery? Is it common?
It is common, and it's not very dangerous, because people who do that kind of surgery, the orthopedic and neurosurgeons that do it, have a lot of experience, and they keep competent over the present time, because they're doing a lot every week.
Okay. Thank you very much, doctor.